resetting the belt, just popping on the bottom hinge. Hopefully it doesn't snap off in the process because it's been reset multiple
times.
Well,
we have, so we have different sizes. There's all those too. Different sizes ones, so I get that. So form that fits.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. These pliers lift on the top threaded portion of the belt as you pull down and insert the bottom.
Okay, this one right here, it's in there and it's holding it.
Okay. Jessica, you're still recording?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
You're gonna pull up, and I'll press it up.
Yeah. Well, you have to. Is that belt tight? Can you feel the belt? Is it tight?
Not yet.
Then pull it, that thing all the way out.
Then get this.
It's probably stopping me from tight there. And now I can feel it. Put it back.
What shall I do? Is it too loose?
Just trying to put that thing back in there to tighten the belt.
It's too loose.
Yeah, it was slipping.
Yeah.
There we go.
Isn't there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I put a lot on it too. It's gonna work better this time.
Oh yeah, yes, it does actually.
Fire, man. Wonderful tool.